Are you facing the finals login failed 500 Steam error? Then you are at the right place. We have got some easy ways that you can use to fix this issue. Welcome back to Silicophilic, your go-to source for tech tips and fixes. Method 1. Due to server outages, you can have problems downloading the game. So check the game server from Twitter, Discord, or the subreddit. If you see there is any problem on the server side, then wait till the server is live again. If all the services are up and running, then you can move on to the next methods. Method 2. Firewall can sometimes interfere with your game and create such issues. So disable the firewall temporarily. Ensure to enable it soon after you finish gaming, as your system is vulnerable to threats without them. Here is how you can do it. Type Windows Defender Firewall in the Windows search bar and select the top option. Then choose the Turn Windows Defender Firewall On or Off option. Select Turn off Windows Defender Firewall for both private and public network settings. Method 3. Open Steam. Right-click on the finals and select Manage. Next, select Browse Local Files. Go to the installation location of the finals. Right-click on discovery.exe, then open its properties. Click on the Compatibility tab and check the box for Run this program in the compatibility mode. Select a Windows version. Next, check the box for Disable Full Screen Optimization. Click on Apply, then OK. Check if this could fix the problem. If the problem persists, revert to the previous compatibility settings. Method 4. Open Steam. Right-click on the final and select its properties. Go to the General tab. In the Launch option, type --windowed-high-no-video. And then launch the game and check. Method 5. To clear Steam download cache, open Steam and click on the Steam tab. Click on Settings, navigate to Downloads. Next, click on Clear Cache and then click on Confirm. Wait till Steam restarts. Open Steam and after logging into your account, check if the issue is fixed. Method 6. Type command prompt in the start menu and right-click on the command prompt option. Choose the Run as administrator option. Now copy and paste the following line of commands in the elevated command prompt window and hit enter after each command. ipconfig/flushdns, ipconfig/release, ipconfig/renew, netsh int ip reset, netsh winsock reset. Once you finish running all the commands, exit command prompt and relaunch Steam. Launch your game and see if the issue is fixed. Method 7. Press Win+R to launch the Run utility. Copy and paste ncpa.cpl command in the Run command box and then press Enter. Right-click on the network services you use and expand its properties. Click to open Internet Protocol version 4 and open its properties. From Use the following DNS server addresses section and set the preferred DNS server address to 8.8.8.8. Next, set the alternate DNS server address to 8.8.4.4. Click on OK to save the changes. Reopen Steam and check if the issue is fixed. And there you have it, the methods to fix the finals login failed 500 Steam error. We hope one of these methods has worked for you. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and troubleshooting guides. Leave a comment and help others know which solution solved your problem. Thanks for watching. And we will see you in the next video.